Valmec was recently contracted by Australian Gas and Infrastructure Group, AGIG, to design, construct and commission the first of its kind hydrogen production facility here at the Tonsley Innovation Hub in Adelaide, HyP SA. The Valmec scope of the project included off-site detailed design, engineering, procurement, fabrication and on-site construction of earthworks, civil works, mechanical and electrical, whilst in a turnkey fashion also providing pre-commissioning and commissioning services. This facility will produce hydrogen by utilising a 1.25 megawatt PEM electrolyser with an on-site water treatment and cooling package. The facility includes hydrogen buffer storage and associated equipment allowing the blending of produced hydrogen with natural gas, which in turn provides gas to local households and businesses. An additional feature of the facility is a purpose-built filling station, allowing AGIG the option to export gas to local and industrial users. Valmec is proud to have delivered this project whilst utilising South Australian local suppliers and subcontractors during the life of the project. We have injected over $3 million into the local economy. Valmec, along with our design partner GPA and our valued client AGIG, were proudly announced as the 2020 Engineering Excellence Award winner for the HyP SA facility, representing an outstanding achievement in engineering and design. HyP SA is an exciting renewable energy hydrogen generation project, showcasing to the rest of Australia how electrolysers can integrate gas and electricity networks to move towards a cleaner energy future. Valmec is pleased to be at the forefront of this emerging sector and looks forward to taking part in building a renewable energy future for Australia.